I think because you have a longer horizon than the investor, if you are clear in your mind that, you know, Sandeep is a great early stage investor, you know, you should be able to differentiate between 4 early stage investors and choose the one who will stay at least 4 years and not 2 years. And when you come to somebody like us who is mid stage, again, I think you have to come to us at a stage where, again, we have a 5-year journey, and that allows you time to build the business despite setbacks. Like Atul said, you know, you will have setbacks. If you assume an Excel business plan, all of us know, you know, India, in the end, especially in retail, in my view, is by far the most execution-heavy business in India by a different scale. I think the assumption that retail is consumer, and therefore, once you, you know, become so-called successful in a micro market, you will scale well, is horrendously wrong. I think in India, from a Delhi to Gurgaon, or Gurgaon to Ghaziabad, or Ghaziabad to Meerut, is virtually a different country. So therefore, I think the assumption of scale, and therefore to build checks and balances, somebody said about risk management, and going through business at a scale where you make every geography profitable before scaling, because network effect logic only works in a micro market. The fact that I'll be North India retail, unfortunately, you know, doesn't work for most retailers. And we've at least seen as mid-stage investors that even if it takes 3 to 5 years, the beauty of retail, like somebody said about wealth creation, if you build a retail business even in a 500-kilometer geography, the amount of value creation possible is unbelievable. So therefore, the logic of trying to run too fast and build a national business tends to hurt a lot of people, especially retail, which is so high-tech execution heavy as compared to FMCG, which is distribution.